Stanley Cup playoffs, 2 weeks away. Toronto can clinch a place with a win here tonight. Florida, meanwhile, in a catfight for the final wild card berth in the East. Come on back inside. A little sloppy there by Anderson, but he didn't get caught as it was fired towards the front of the net. Now here comes Van Riemsdyk, right in there, and there's the first touch for Luongo, and he was right there. And he's right there again! A Larson is stuff on Bozak! How about that for a save? Man! Changes the angle, back out there to Riley. Leaves it there for Marner. Will he get a shot through? Yes, he does. And he gets the second one, and he nails it! Mitchell Marner with his 21st of the year!
It's that puck possession game. Now Marner will loop around the top, throw it towards the net, and then quick recovery here by Mitch Marner, and he just throws it in. He starts it off, wheels to the top, but stays with it. Never takes his eye off the puck after he shoots it, and that puck arrives right on his stick.
Moving up, throw check, shoots! And Anderson got a piece of that one. Was the attempt, and now it's knocked down. Brown, big chance, and Luongo stared him down. Big box there along the boards. Got it back to the blue line. Dermott chips it towards the net. Bounces down. Bozak with a great chance. And Yandel still after that puck. Now he's going to have to hustle back. He got caught there. Here's Nylander coming in. Matthews scores! Austin Matthews with his 30th of the season. And he is the third Leafs 30-goal scorer.
A 3-on-1, the trailer, bang! He doesn't miss those ones. And we got a 2-0 hockey game.
Stepping in over the line, Mammoth slams on the brakes, gets a shot, Anderson stopped it. Took a little telltale peek over his right shoulder, but all was good for him. He had it. In there after it again, and it's on his stick, and it's Marner moving around. Marner, in front, scores! The goal and a sparkling assist from Mitchell Marner.
This Leaf team is absolutely running on all cylinders. Love, you know, if you don't stop Marner here and break him down low, he's going to get that speed and then he'll find players. And Marner just goes to the net with a stick down, and it's just a gift. Bang.
And Ekblad pinched up there after it, gets a little bit of help. And then things get scrambly there back by the blue line. Hyman couldn't get it out. Oh, it's turned over. Huberdeau scores! Jonathan Huberdeau. And he scores his 24th of the year, and the Panthers are on the board.
Well, a giveaway here by the Toronto Maple Leafs. They have the puck. And Hyman just waits that extra second, and that allows Huberdeau to get in position A and put one right off the post as all the Leafs were exiting the zone.
This is Nylander, fires one, low shot, kicked aside there by Luongo. Still 55 seconds to go, so plenty of time if they can get something going, but it's not happening. Kapanen dances in, backhand shot, going short side, and that was batted down by Luongo. Ekblad, back for Yandel, shooting, fired it wide, rebound pops out, here's Huberdeau with it. Over for Ekblad, back across, Huberdeau, back out, Yandel, Huberdeau, oh, and Anderson got across! I don't believe my eyes. Oh. A gaping cage, and Anderson pulled it away.
This place is alive.
Matthews for Nylander. They switched off. Nylander up around back of the net. Comes out to the forehand. Good shot, and Luongo was there with the save after Nylander. Oodles of time. He'll get another shot and another save from Luongo.
Nylander's put on a show tonight. There's the first one. Good positional save by Luongo, but it's the second one where he gets his glove on it through traffic fair.
Dadanov will start back. He'll step in over the blue line. Dropped it back. Puck comes over. Ekblad right in. Off the post. Beautiful play. Anderson was beaten, and it pinged off the post. Aaron Ekblad won't come any closer than that. Feeds it across. Streaking in there is Pizzik. Dropped it back. Throw check. Got it out. Huberdeau shoots. Scores! Huberdeau let it go. And he has his second of the night, and the Panthers pulled to within one.
Now the Leafs can't sort this out. And Everybody gets drifting onto the puck, including Nylander, and then coming late is Huberdeau, who's been around it all game long.
Puck chipped off the boards. Bozak gets it down for Van Riemsdyk, comes out, shoots, that's stopped, and the rebound is knocked in the corner. And now this is Dermott. Van Riemsdyk up to Bozak, look at a chance, Bozak comes in, and he was checked there by McCann. Puck wristed there, and that skips up over top of the goal. Yandel fires it in, bounces down in front, backhand shot just wide. Dadonov was right there. Any kind of a win, regulation time, overtime. Here's Hyman moving in, shoots! And that'll bounce down. Laying it up, here comes Barkov. Steaming down the middle, in over the blue line. He dished it off there, pass comes across, Dukestad right in there! And he was stopped by Anderson, who got the glove on it.
Here's Bukestad, here's the end of a real nice play off the rush that he's brought him along slowly in that regard.
Here comes Uyghur, fires one in, rebound was kicked out in front. And trying to get it in on goal there was Mammon. Here's Mammon in the corner. Tried to get it across on the skate, Petrovic right in there, gets a shot, Anderson the save. Petrovic up after it, he moved in from the blue line.
Frederik Andersen here again, not once but twice, kicks this puck out in good position after the Florida Panthers just walk in from the point.
Leaves it there for Bozak. Bozak. Dermott was right up there in the play. Bozak gets it in front of the net. Scores! Van Riemsdyk. Van Riemsdyk with his 35th of the season, and that is a punch to the gut of the Florida Panthers. They need at least a point tonight.
Luongo makes an unbelievable save. Brown turns it back. Where are the Panthers? I mean, they are running all for the puck here. That leaves Van Riemsdyk wide. One, two, three. Panthers on the puck carrier. Bozak. He throws it out to Van Riemsdyk. Now, how about Van Riemsdyk? What a save by Luongo. But then, as Van Riemsdyk does so well, doesn't turn his back, doesn't turn away from the puck, stays right with it, pays the price from behind, and chips in his own rebound.
Puck brought back, wristed in, and tipped just wide of the net there. Bukestad was in, tried to come back around. Huberdeau slides it out there for Barkov, back for Huberdeau. Gets it back for Barkov, back to the line, comes over Yandel. One-timer, that stop, rebound, they score! It was Dadonov who poked it across the finish line. And Florida pulled to within one with 1:26 remaining. Tries to get it in front, Barkov centers it. They scramble after it and it's played out. And that will do it. That was close, but not enough for Florida. As the Leafs hang on for a 4-3 win, and they establish a franchise record with 46 wins and 27 wins at home. And Florida, think about the one that got away.